just getting up and doing what I can to help these students learn and succeed and grow.
20 years ago, Andrea Dahlman started teaching at Franklin Elementary in Mankato. She would stay in Mankato for 15 years before moving to Nicollet Public School.
I like saying hi to everyone in the hallway in the morning, getting a smile out of some that I've had before in years past. So,
she was born and raised on a farm just north of Nicollet.
This is like home to me. This classroom was my high school economics classroom.
For the past 5 years, she has taught fifth and sixth graders math and social studies.
It's kind of crazy. It's gone by really fast, but good experiences so far.
Dahlman makes her presence known in the classroom.
Usually I check in on them. If I notice someone's struggling a little bit or maybe not quite working or they see wandering eyes or something, I'll go to them.
While she does enjoy teaching math, she loves teaching her students about Minnesota history.
Getting kids to think back before phones and technology and all that stuff of what life was like in Minnesota.
Dahlman also helps outside of the classroom, volunteering for different groups around the school.
A lot of the teachers here wear many hats and have many duties and responsibilities, so try to do my part and be involved.
Dahlman plans to keep teaching for a long time, sharing all she can about Minnesota history and math. Andrea Dahlman, Golden Apple Award winner.